The urinary system, also known as the renal system or urinary tract system, consists of the kidneys, ureters, urinary bladder, and urethra. Its primary function is to remove waste products from the blood and eliminate them from the body in the form of urine.